Hard and you see your game starting to come together, it's just a really nice accomplishment. So win or lose tomorrow, I'm just happy with how it's come together.
Faster and getting all those balls back, and so I had to be a little bit more patient and actually push her to the back because I think she was almost standing in front of the red line. You know, I don't blame her because I think I was going short, you know, every chance I had. But yeah, she has a good tight game, and you know, I wanted to break that up.
Yeah, I've never played too well, so you know, that will be interesting match. She's been playing really well, and
I'm looking forward to playing her.